Incoming message from Admiral Liu.
Captain, it is evident from Commander Data's report that these alien devices pose an extreme hazard to all Federation colonies in the area. We cannot maintain a presence here while these weapons exist. Therefore, your orders are to locate and destroy these devices.
Admiral, the devices are mobile and capable of warp. Finding them will be a challenge.
Exactly for that reason, Commander, I'm extending your assignment on board the Sovereign. You will be most helpful in finding more of the devices. Also, continue your research of Kesak technology. The more we know about it, the better.
Understood, Admiral.
I'm assigning the USS Geronimo and USS San Francisco to your task force. Captain, I cannot stress enough the importance of this mission. The Federation's hopes lie with you. New out.
Incoming message from the Geronimo. On screen.
We're standing by, Sovereign. Ready when you are.
San Francisco standing by, Captain.
It's a huge area of space, Captain. Where do we start?
As I pointed out earlier, Commander, the Kesak probes emit a high concentration of antiprotons while in use. I am afraid that is the only real lead we have. Chief Brex, if you modify your sensors, you may be able to get more accurate readings in the upper EM band. The devices will only emit antiprotons while in use, so we should concentrate our search near the stars of this sector.
Chief!
Already on it, Commander. Done. Go ahead, Miguel.
Captain, long-range sensors are picking up unusually high concentrations of antiprotons in the Riha system. It could be one of the devices.
Sir, I've added the coordinates for the Riha system to the con. Yes, sir? Yes, sir.
Captain, I am detecting antiproton emissions near the local sun. I can't get any discernible readings, though.
Can you get a more precise location?
Not at this range, Commander. There's too much interference.
Captain, I'm picking up two Kesak ships and a Cardassian Galore. The Kesak have detected us and are moving to engage. The Galore is remaining behind.
What's that Galore up to?
If we can disable them, we might be able to ask that question.
Captain? Engaging to destroy, Captain.
The forward shield is draining.
Your orders, Captain? Rear torpedo tubes. Yes, sir.
The forward shield is draining.
Lining up rear torpedo tubes.
Your orders, Captain. Initiating scan.
Your orders, Captain?
Captain, the antiproton emissions in the system are disrupting long-range scans. Perhaps we'll have better luck scanning if we can neutralize the source of the emissions.
Moving into attack range. Captain, the last Kesak ship has been destroyed.
Let's see about that Galore.
Their top shield has failed.
Your order, sir.
Their bottom shield is draining, sir.
Sweeping through phaser arcs.
Target hull integrity at 75%. Their hull is severely damaged, sir.
Your order, sir. Disengaging.
Yes, sir.
Captain, the Galore has been destroyed. Captain, there is an object decloaking nearby.
On screen. Look at that. It's the Kesak device.
Captain, it's using a Romulan cloaking device.
Why would the Romulans give the Cardassians a cloaking device?
I assume the Cardassians acquired it from another source.
The cloaking system was drawing energy from the Galore. Destroying the Galore severed the link.
The device appears to be powering up to direct a pulse of high-energy plasma directly into the sun.
There are no signs of external or internal weapons.
Well, that's not very reassuring. We've seen what one of these things can do to a solar system.
Even if we don't know how it does what it does, we can just take it out, can't we?
That's the problem, Chief. I'm not sure where to lock our phasers. I can't detect any vulnerable areas.
We could increase power to the sensors. We might be able to penetrate the shielding and get a better idea of the inner workings of this thing.
Captain?
Your orders, Captain. Initiating scan. Scan successful. Commander Data, what do you make of this?
Interesting. These scans are going to take some detailed analysis. However, I believe it is safe to destroy this device.
But aren't we risking destroying the entire system with it?
I trust Commander Data's assessment.
I have isolated the device's component systems. If we focus phaser fire on the warp core, I believe we can neutralize it. Lieutenant Savali, I have transferred the new targeting information to you.
Received. I've targeted the device's warp core, ready to fire on your command, Captain.
Your order, sir? Engaging to destroy, Captain.
Their forward shield has failed.
Sending orders.
Moving into attack.
We have acknowledged the command. Transmitting your new orders, Captain.
Target hull integrity at 75%. Sir.
Device has been destroyed.
Captain, I will update Starfleet with our current findings.
We should continue our search.
Captain,
your orders, Captain?
Now that the device is destroyed, our scans may be able to pick up more distant anti-proton emissions.
Your orders, Captain?
Captain? Initiating scan. Sir, I'm picking up more anomalous readings near the Sebel Rai system sun. I think we may have found another one of the devices.
I've entered the coordinates for Sebel Rai into the navigational computer.
Your orders, sir? Yellow alert, shields up.
Your orders, sir?
Yes, sir? Yes, Captain.
Captain, I'm reading a second Kessok device.
We're in luck. They didn't bother cloaking this one.
They didn't have to.
Yes, sir.
I'm also reading half
Red
a dozen
alert.
Kessok vessels.
Is there any more, Captain? Good news?
Well, our odds are pretty slim against that many Kessok warships.
Perhaps we can evade them, Captain. Long enough to destroy the device they are protecting.
Whatever we do, we should do it fast. The Kessok have just noticed us and are turning
to intercept.
The heavy cruiser is staying back. They're coming at us in waves.
Sending orders.
They're locking weapons.
Orders acknowledged, sir.
We have to get past the
transmitting your
line.
New orders, Captain.
Yes, Captain?
Orders acknowledged, sir.
Captain, their forward shield has failed.
Moving into attack.
Captain?
Your orders, Captain?
Target hull integrity at 75%.
Your orders, Captain?
Target hull integrity at 50%.
Sweeping through phaser arcs.
Their left shield has collapsed, sir.
Sir, they are draining our dorsal shield.
Sir, they have hull breaches on multiple decks.
Your orders, Captain?
The solar device has been destroyed, Captain.
Engaging to destroy, Captain.
We might not have to. The Kessok appear to be fleeing.
Sovereign, the Kessok ships are warping out of the system.
The Geronimo is hailing us. On screen.
Oh, do you see that?
Moving into attack
range. We've chased them off.
Yes, we noticed.
Running like the cowards they are.
With their tails tucked between their legs.
Do Kessok have tails?
Actually, they fought with determination until the device was destroyed. That may have meaning.
But what, sir?
I do not know. The Kessok are highly intelligent. There is method to their strategy. Somehow, I do not believe cowardice is their motivation.
Miguel, can we track the Kessok ships?
No. Sorry, Commander. The warp signatures are being masked by some kind of magnetic field left behind by their ships. All my readings are scattered. They're gone.
We should continue our search.
Yes, Captain? Cancel red alert.
Yes, sir?
Yes, Captain? Course laid in. Aye, aye.
Yes, sir. Initiating scan. Sir, I'm getting faint anti-proton readings. I'm not sure, but they could be coming from the Belarus system. It might be worth checking out.
Captain, I've transferred the coordinates for Belarus to the Khan. Yes, Captain? Yes, Captain.
Not picking up any contacts, Captain. But the nebula ahead is so large it could be hiding an armada of Kessok ships. And we wouldn't know it until we ran into them.
Miguel, are you certain the anti-proton radiation is coming from this system?
Yes, Commander. It's unmistakable from this distance. I'd be willing to bet the third Kessok device is hiding somewhere in that nebula.
We can do a pattern search of the nebula to see what we can find. Miguel, you're in the crow's nest.
Commander?
Crow's nest is a nautical term from ancient Earth. Translation, you're on the lookout.
Oh, aye aye, Commander.
Kiska, plot a course that will take us in a search pattern through the nebula.
Yes, Commander. Done. Ready to enter the nebula on your order, Captain.
Yes, Captain. Yellow alert, shields up.
Captain?
Captain? Yes, sir.
Captain, I've detected a large object ahead.
Is it the Kesok device?
We need to get closer to identify it, but the anti-proton radiation is definitely getting stronger. Yes, sir?
Sir, Kesok warship ahead.
Preparing
yes,
to maneuver.
Captain?
Captain.
Red alert.
This ship is the same heavy cruiser that fled from us at Sebel Rai.
Captain?
And there's a solar device next to it.
The Kesok is not moving. The Kesok ship is returning fire. Captain, two Kesok lights do
sir,
beside the
shield
the
is draining.
Cruiser.
It's
Captain.
An ambush.
Your orders, sir.
Moving into attack range.
Transmitting your new orders, Captain. Transmitting your new orders, Captain. Orders acknowledged, sir. They have acknowledged the command.
Sir, we are draining their top shield.
We're in danger of colliding with another ship, Captain.
Target hull integrity at 75%.
Your order, sir. Engaging to destroy, Captain.
Captain, we have collapsed their bottom shield.
Your orders, Captain?
Captain, we have collapsed their bottom shield. Sir, they have hull breaches on multiple decks.
Your orders, Captain? The solar device has been destroyed.
We should
engage
continue,
to destroy, outside. Captain.
Their forward shield is draining. I'm not picking up even remote traces of anti-protons, Captain.
We may have destroyed all of them. Time to contact Starbase 12. Hailing Admiral Luke.
Their bottom shield is draining, sir.
Moving into attack.
Their forward shield is draining.
She's responding.
I'm relieved to hear you tracked down and destroyed the three Kesok. You may be surprised to learn we've discovered the existence of a fourth device, and we have a lead on its location.
Incidentally,
I contacted the Romulan government to inform them we found one of their cloaking devices.
Target hull
in the
integrity at 75%.
You're using two cloaking devices. There's
target
no
hull integrity at 50%.
Rear torpedo.
I'll continue your briefing when you return to Starbase 12. View out.
Sweeping through phaser arcs.
Sir, the shield is draining. Sir. They have hull breaches on multiple decks.
Falling back for an attack run.
Sir, we are draining their top shield.
The heavy cruiser has been destroyed. Falling back for an attack run. Captain? Disengaging.
Aye, Captain.
Captain?
Yes, sir? Course laid in. Sir, we must leave the nebula before we can initiate warp. Yes, sir.
Captain? Stand down weapons. All stations, yellow alert.
Yes, sir? Aye, aye.